decided to spend this last Christmas with dear friends in Montana.